Welcome back to another Birth Kingdom Hearts. In this part, we go back to all the places I missed. Or all the things I can now get with my new abilities. Don't worry, after this part, we're going to continue with the main game. Also, I apologize if these parts aren't humorous. A, there's nothing to talk about, and B, I'm not feeling so good, so... I thought I might as well do this one. Tyler, why do you always interrupt me? That'd work. Nah, you probably still not see it. Anyway, why'd you come in here? Ah, come on! Oh, plus side, I don't need to move. We're coming back to Winnie the Pooh. I already finished Winnie the Pooh.
Aww, Dalmatians!
Yeah, those.
Frightful!
Bye. Yeah! Yeah! Okay, that's a one item. This probably... Come on! This whole video will probably be more... This thing looking around will probably be a lot more than just one video. Anyway, first off, I think you're able to do something with this.
Fire!
Maybe not. So let's continue along our search. I'm now able to get up here, and therefore I can now go over here.
Puppies!
I love how, like, you can hit the ceiling. That's so stupid, you can hit the sky, apparently. Okay. Let us continue into the Lotus Forest. As you can now see, these things are absolutely completely pathetic. And just waste time now.
Thunder!
Of course, it's always good to have items for me. Also, off screen, I did some of the synthesizing. I didn't equip any of the items, so it doesn't really matter. So don't, and then I also didn't really get anything besides the items. Okay, now we're about to go apart. And this is the bizarre room again, what a surprise, another opening to it. Anyway, what you are now able to do is hit this. Make the pot go. And jump in. It's the Queen's Castle. You can use that earlier if you didn't already get high jump and glide, but I already have those abilities. I guess I could have gotten that first. Oh well. Doesn't matter. Ow. No, what? Fine. You know, fine, Dongo. We take it. Oh, come on! Oh. Okay. Lotus Forest. Just making sure there's nothing around here. Okay, ignore the phone ringing. Oh, here's another entrance to the Lotus Forest. Okay, here's the exit to Lotus Forest I missed. Thank you. this you did need glide for. I'm almost positive for that. Ori Chulksum. I don't know how to pronounce that. I don't care. Ooh, chest.
Puppies!
That should be all of them for here. Yeah, this world has its share of crap. Yay, Mithril. No. No. Stupid party things. Aw, oh, come on. I should be able to grab that. That's not right. You know what? Fine. Boy. This better be worth it. I mean, seriously. It's another gummy piece. Oh, I think there might be something over here. Yep. And yet. Okay, this world doesn't just have its share of crap, it has lots of crap. Whoa. Rewind that if you didn't see that.
Thunder.
I think there'd be something here. Also, yeah, we do have to come here again
Thunder.
Later. But that will be really quick one to do. Oh, come on!
Thunder.
There, feel the thunder. Okay, I think there's something we can do in here. Yep. Remember this, it returns. Ooh, mine, mine, mine. Not your chest, that's my chest. Not your chest, my chest. See? It's not your item, my item. If you know what I'm referencing, good for you. If you don't, you haven't watched Tiny Toons. Yay, there we go. Lotus Fort. Lotus Forest. Lotus Forest. Thank you. Yay, see, Wonderland just keeps getting weirder and weirder, eh? Anyway, we're gonna have to come back when we get the White Trinity. Trust me, you're gonna wanna come back there. Give me an elixir. You better be. I have actually overabundance of elixirs now. Because of this thing I'll show you later. See, 24. I'll show you how I got all those later. You better be good, man. Watch, it's gonna suck. Mithril Shard? Okay, I guess that's not that bad. That's what you want. Sure, you can have the craft that is in this potion. High potion, nice. Okay. Might as well have one elixir for him. So yeah, you want to come back... Okay, we'll shock you then. Okay, I didn't know that one. No wonder I didn't want to know that one. Okay, anyway. Come back here, you'll get a new Keyblade after you get the White Trinity. Whee. You'll get a new Keyblade that I recently found out on my last playthrough. Again. Okay, let's see, where can we leave from? Let's see, can we leave from here? No, wait. Well, yeah, but what's this lead brand? Crap! I just remembered something. Crap, crap. Oh. No, still crap.
Thunder!
Lotus Forest. Oh, come on! Gotta hurry, gotta hurry. Gotta make the time limit. Hurry up. Fly. glide faster. Of course, you get a fast glide later, but that's not now. Ah! Maybe I can jump from here to there. Of course not. Okay. You can feel free to get that chest. I don't really need it. I'll meet you in the different... I'll actually get it, tell you what it is, and then go to the next world. See you in the next part, or kind of bonus part, I guess. To show you where all the items are.